G'day, today I'm at the Olight lab. Let's take a look. Got quite an expensive certification. Okay, so this room is the environmental test room. They're testing the torch under different conditions. So that's measuring the lumen output there. There's multiple machines. We've got minus 70 to plus 150 degrees Celsius and 25 to 98% relative humidity. Cool. This is where Olight's measuring the runtime or lumen output of a torch over time and measuring the temperature of the face of a torch. So there's a couple of torches here. It's quite dark in the room. Got the lux meter hooked up. And here's the temperature being measured. Cool, we got quite a lot of lumen boxes here. So my favorite room is where testing the light. We've got a massive integrating sphere. It's like a small one too. The computer capturing the results. So it's measuring CCT, cry, lumen output. Is it cry? Yeah, RA, 71.5. Got the DUV, the X and Y coordinates there. Cool. It's a massive integrating sphere. That's where they put the torch. So cool. It's a small integrating sphere. It's pretty big though. So that's the massive one and the small one. I'd love to take that one home. This is where they're measuring the beam distance or candela. So I got a small one here. You can put the torch in and shine it through to the sensor. And about 6.68 meters away, we've got another sensor to measure candela. It's so dark in this room without the torch. This is testing the water resistance. Wow. So cool, it's a massive area. Button presses. This is checking the pocket clip durability. Nice.
Three, two, one. Here we go.
It's the drop test, 1.5 meters. Wow. Cool. Testing from different sides. So many test instruments. So this big machine tests whether the torch is stable after you go from a high temperature environment to a low temperature and vice versa the other way around. They're charging some batteries. Ah. Here's the X9R.
Exploring, like,
got the bezel. Cool, awesome teardown. Cool, I'm here at the Olight factory. This is where Olight receive in material and they bring it through here and check it. So this is where the quality control is performed on the incoming raw material. So if the raw material is okay, or rather the incoming products are okay, it gets sent through to a robot to take into the other room. The robot's taking the parts to put them into temporary storage over here. Then the parts will eventually be used to assemble new flashlights. No people. Whoa. So cool. This is where the materials come in. It's the outbound line. This is where the product names are being etched into the head of the torch. This is the assembly of a tail cap. So this is where Olight's testing their products at the factory, it's their test lab. I think this is where they're checking the firmware for the drivers. So the materials come down from the other room to here, and then they're used over for assembly here. That's a robot. Cool, let's check out how the Olight Open Glow is made. Bunch of javelots. This is where the final product is inspected. This is where the products have a runtime test for about a day just to make sure they still work.
This machine can make a plastic cover, like
so heating.
Yeah, heating. You can try to touch the
bit hot.
It's not that hard, but it's a little bit hot.
Yeah.
I tried before. So
yeah, roll the mini. Yeah,
bit hot.
Okay, let's check out a battery supplier. Here's the assembly of an Olight 21700. So got the Samsung 50E cells here, about 5,000 milliamp hour capacity. The protection ring being added. Or insulation.
这个就是电池下面的一个。Cool,
it's a protection circuit. Checking the voltage, internal resistance. Final product. Cool. This is one of the CNC suppliers. It's an aluminium raw material. That's the before, that's the after. Thanks for watching.